स्टूडेंट्स गुड मॉर्निंग वंस मोर यू आर वेलकम इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो माई सेल्फ वी एस यादव. इन प्रीवियस वीडियोज वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द एलसीएम एंड एचसीएफ एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द रेशनल नंबर. ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट द नंबर विच इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी अपॉन क्यू पी वेयर पी एंड क्यू बोथ आर इंटीजर्स एंड क्यू डज नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो दैट इज नोन एज रेशनल नंबर. रेशनल नंबर राइट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी अपॉन क्यू. तो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस हाउ कैन वी नो दैट विदाउट एक्चुअल लॉन्ग डिवीजन ए रेशनल नंबर इज टर्मिनेटिंग और नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग बट रिपीटिंग. ओके तो यू नो दैट रेशनल नंबर इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी अपॉन क्यू. तो बाय द फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ डिनोमिनेटर मीन्स क्यू वी कैन नो दैट द नंबर द रेशनल नंबर इज टर्मिनेटिंग आर नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग बट रिपीटिंग. तो वेन वी फैक्टराइज द क्यू इफ वी द फैक्टराइजेशन इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ टू टू द पावर एम इंटू फाइव टू द पावर एन और only 2 to the power m or only 5 to the power n, then that rational number will be terminating, otherwise non-terminating, repeating. Okay, so now I am going to start the exercise of NCERT book 4.1. So in first question it is saying that without actual performing the long division, state whether the following rational number have the terminating decimal expression or non-terminating repeating decimal expression. The, as I have told you, ki firstly we factorize the denominator. If the denominator is in the form of only 2, only 5 or 2 to the power m into 5 to the power n, then the rational number will be terminating, otherwise non-terminating. So let's start the question number first. Question number first is 13 upon 3125. So firstly we factorize the denominator 3125, then we get 5 multiply 5 multiply 5 multiply 5 multiply 5. 13 upon 5 to the power 5. Denominator is only form of the 5 to the power n. So it will be terminating. Clear? Okay. Next question is 17 upon 8. So firstly we factorize the denominator 8. We get 2 multiply 2 multiply 2. Means 2 to the power 3. It is only in the form of 2 to the power m. Hence it will be also terminating. Third part is 15 upon 1600. So when we factorize 1600, we get 15 upon 2 to the power 6 multiply 5 to the power 2. It is also in the form of 2 to the power m multiply 5 to the power n. Only 2 and 5 are factored. Therefore, it will be also terminating. Okay. Next one is 29 upon 340. 3. So when we factorize the denominator 343, we get 7 to the power 3. So as we know that only 2 and 5 is as factor, then it will be terminating, otherwise non-terminating but repeating. So it will be non-terminating, repeating. Next one, 6 upon 15. So when we factorize 15, it will be 3 multiply 5. As I have told you, its factor will be only 2 and 5. But once things will be clear that if numerator is cut by the denominator, so firstly we have to simplify it. So 3 to the 6 means 3 is cancelled. Therefore here is only 5. Therefore it will be also terminating. Next one, 77 upon 210. So 77 upon 2 multiply 3 multiply 5 multiply 7. 77 it will be divided by 7. 7 11 is 77. Now 11 upon 2 multiply 3 multiply 5. Now 11 is not divisible by 3. Means it is not in the form of only 2 and 5. It is also 3. Therefore it will be non-terminating, repeating. Clear? Means only denominator will be in the form of only 2, only 5 are only 2 and 5, in that condition it will be terminating. Okay, now come on the next question. Second question of the NCERT is, write down the decimal expression of those rational number in question number 1 which have terminating decimal expression. Means in first question, the number which is in the decimal terminating, that will be convert into decimal form. So as I have seen that, first one is 13 upon 3125. So when we factorize it, 13 multiplied 2 to the power 5 upon 5 to the power 5, we get. So without actual long division, as we know that, firstly I want to clear that, you know that 2 into 5 by the using formula a to the power m into b to the power m equal to a t to the power m. When base is same, exponent is same, then base will be multiplied. So 1 times 2 and 1 times 5. So 5 to the 10. 2 times 2, 2 times 5, 10 to the power 2. 5 to the power 3 into 2 to the power 3 equal to 10 to the power 3. 2 to the power 4 into 5 to the power 4 equal to 10 to the power 4, and as on. So why I am telling it? It will be, you know that, only 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakhs. When we divide, we put up the decimal to the number equal to the number of zeros there. Therefore, firstly we change the number in the form of 10 to the power n. So here first question is 13 upon 3125. When we factorize it, we get 13 upon 5 to the power 5. So we know that the number of 2 and number of 5 is same, that times we can write that 10 to the power m. So 5 is 5 times, the 2 will be also 5 times. So we multiply by 2 to the power 5, by 2 to the power 5 by in numerator and denominator both. So we get here 10 to the power 5. When you multiply 13 and 32, get what, 416 divided by 1 lakhs. When we put up the decimal, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, means 5 places here. Clear? Next one, 17 upon 8. So when we factorize 8, it will be 2 to the power 3. So 2 is 3 times, then 5 will be also 3 times. So we multiply by 5 to the power 3 in numerator and denominator both. You know that when we multiply, divide, add or subtract in both numerator and denominator, then value will be not changed. Clear? So it will be 17 multiply 225 upon 2 to the power 3 into 5 to the power 3, it will be 10 to the power 3. After multiplying, we get 2125 upon 10 to the power 3, means 1000. We put up the decimal, 1, 2, 3. 3 places, then we get 2.125. Without actual long division, it will be converted into decimal form. Fourth, 15 upon 1600. It will be 15 upon 2 to the power 6 into 5 to the power 2. The number of power 2 and 5 will be same. The 4 is less here. Therefore, we will multiply 5 to the power 4 by in numerator and denominator both. So we get 15 into 625 upon 10 to the power 6. Here 2 to the power 6 into 5 to the power 2 into 5 to the power 4. The 4 to 6, it will be 10 to the power 6. After multiplying, 9375 upon 10 to the power 6. We put up the decimal here. Clear? Next question. Following real numbers have decimal expression is given below, in each of decide whether they are rational or not. So as you know that rational number is in the form of only p upon q, will be terminating or non-terminating but repeating, otherwise irrational. So here 43.12345678 9. It is terminating. So the terminating is the, therefore it is rational number. here 0.120, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, 1200, this is irrational number. And here 43.12345678 9 the bar. Okay, bar means it is repeating. The repeating number A can be changed into rational number. Thank you.